Ooh, it's looking pretty red. It's looking pretty red. Ha ha! Oh, he got stuck. Oh, that looks so red. Will he make it? Come on, come on. No, 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 no. Go, buddy, go! There we go. Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's KoutetsuSteel here, back with another episode of Polybridge. Today we are doing the 16-meter double drawbridge, which means that we have to have a drawbridge right here and right here. If we wanted to, I wonder, because before I was actually able to do this, so I wonder if I'll have enough road to even do this. I will not have enough road, but I was able to go underwater. It was really ridiculous. But you know what? We can just go over. Don't even need to do it. Let's just see if we can make it out of wood. Because I don't want to try all the steel stuff. Let's just try it out of wood and see how far we can get. Do that. Boom, 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 boom. And maybe straight down? Of course. And do our crisscross, stitch it up here, something like that. I said something like that. So I don't think that's gonna hold. No. But what if we put another line of support above it, like this? Oh, we're getting close to our budget here. Maybe we can go like that. No. Okay, we'll just try it like that, see what happens. Come on. Ooh, it's looking pretty red. It's looking pretty red. Ha ha! Oh, he got stuck. So we'll do something. Oh, do I need to move some of the stuff around in order to move it down? What's going on here? Like, hey. 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 Okay, there we go. And then, what about that? Oh, that looks so red. Will he make it? Come on, come on. No, 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 no. Go, buddy, go. Okay, so that's a thing. What if we could go up a little bit? There we go. Alright, so we'll just wait for this other one to come across. Should be fine. And he does his little flip thing. Alright, moving on to the next one. We got the 42-meter balloon drump. I cannot talk. And we have a monster truck. Aw, yeah. So, what if we go like this, go down, and then up? I wonder how far he's going to make it. So we'll go ahead and put some wood in. Wood, wood, wood. It's luck, it's luck. It's better than the bad. It's good. Nobody remember that? Am I too old for that? This is not going to stay in any semblance of the word stay. So we need to put some supports on here. Can we do a cable? Yeah, let's put maybe a triangle like that, which I haven't tried before, but it sounds like a great idea. Hey! Whoa! Hey! No! Hey! Well, actually, probably should do it on that. Oh, does he hit right there or something? I think that's what's happening. Okay. Let's check it again. Do some slow motion. Yeah, he just smacks it. I mean, which would be fine if I can just add some more cables, I guess. Let's see. maybe we'll cut some of these out and just go start going up like that. Is that gonna be... No, he still hits. Dang it. Okay, let's go ahead and delete these, have these Okay, I'm going to delete all that because it's really dumb and doesn't want to move very much. So we'll go ahead and do something like, I don't know, like that. Put some of our wood up. Like so. That is nowhere near center. But I think I'll be fine. I gotta put a cable on. Probably a couple cables. And then probably some steel. Like so. Okay, so why don't we come over here? And we'll just make a nice little landing for him. Like that. And then just fill up with some wood. And that should be good to go. Says the guy who keeps on drowning his... Oh, he's gonna hit that hard, isn't he? Okay, so... Okay, yeah, I knew that was gonna happen, but I wanted to see... I wanted to see your guys' faces when it happened, that's what it was, yeah. So... There we go. Alright, I need to fix some of this, though. Get some of my money back. Maybe just shrink it all down a little bit. And I don't think this is going to shrink down anymore. What about this cable? Can that go? See what happens if I take that cable away. Oh yeah, that's perfectly fine. What happened? That's how I just got funky. Okay. Maybe we do need a little more support in here somewhere just to give it that... Whoa, it's wobbling. You know what? Where does it hit at? It doesn't hit till right there, so why do I even need that? Ew, that looks awful. Come here. Okay, it's not wobbling. It's not strong either. Oh, there we go. No! I'm $81 over. Crap. No! Oh, jeez. Hang on. Let's go back. Was there an autosave? Oh, thank God. So... Need to... Come on. There we go. Second hold. Go, buddy, go! What happened? I feel like because I moved that... Okay, now you made it. Now we can maybe shrink that? Let's try shrinking that. Go. Is it just random if it falls over that way sometimes? Crap! It works if it's right there, right? No, it doesn't even work if it's right there. Okay. Is this on... I don't know. Let's go ahead and just shrink all these, and then we can figure out something. There we go, great! Moving on. Oh, and it broke again. Let's see... I thought I did that. Why are they that color? Anyway, 16 meter overpass. I have unlimited roads. Can't tell me what to do, bro. I'm going to go underneath you. let's see. Turn the grid off a little bit so I can move this. So I want it to be as smooth as possible. Might have to have that one go out further. Like that. Are you going to be able to get up that? I don't know if you're going to be able to get up that, buddy. Go ahead and find out. And then... Let's put the grid back on. Ugh. Try not to hit the bottom of the boat there. I mean, this actually is probably pretty sturdy by itself. Yeah, still pretty sturdy. Go! Hey! Then here comes the tugboat. Oh no! Okay, we just need to move these down a little bit. Like that, maybe? That can go down like that. Maybe? I don't know. Let's just make sure that you can still get across and not drown. Okay, and then tugboat. Oh no! Oh no! What is it hitting on? I can't tell. It doesn't actually show me like the bottom of it this time. Can that not go down anymore? Can I have it be built underneath? Too far away. Yeah, can I try something like this to hold it together underneath? Okay, maybe. Tugboat. Alright, yes! Oh no! Just snapped right here. Huh. Maybe I'll just put some extra supports right there. Can I have you go over a little bit? Oh, how about a little bit more? No? Really? Like, really? Really? Bug grid. Can I move you over just a little bit more? Ha ha ha! Let's see. He makes it over fine. Tugboat is fine. He is fine, and we beat the level. Alright, moving on. 18 meter split. Okay. So. Wait. Oh, hydraulics, okay. You know what? I'm not gonna do that. You. I'm not even gonna do a split. You can't make me. What? What's going on here? Okay. And we'll just do our patented zigzag. Do. Like that. And then some more wood. Is the grid still off? Because it looks sure looks like it's on, but it doesn't feel like it's on. So connect that there, 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 there. So what even happens? Ha! Alright. Well, what do we got here? 14 meter crisscross. So what, he needs to go up there and he needs to go down there? Oh, I have so many ideas. Okay, but I'm gonna go ahead and call the episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Go ahead and leave a like, and also, if you guys have any crazy ideas of how to make some of these bridges, I would love to hear them and try them out, because I want to see the craziest things that actually work. And so, go ahead and comment that and subscribe to the channel if you want to see more like this, and I will see you guys next time.